Ladies, the referee counted 10. That's a count out. I don't know what you want me to do. Restart the match. Hold on a second. Hold on. Do you guys want me to restart the match? They're saying this is unfair. Restart the match. Restart the match. Referee, ring the bell. We're restarting the match right now. That's official.
Listen, credit to Flair, Brooke, and Rose for wanting to restart this, but unfair? Baszler got counted out.
Well, I mean, you know, listen, that was not the ending that any of these ladies wanted. I mean, they wanted to get in there and come to a final conclusion here, Tom.
Out there. Oh, mowed down by Nia Jax.
That could be the final conclusion for Dana Brooke.
Yeah, it might be.
Jax into the cover. Shoulders down and a power out by Brooke. Nia Jax, who spoiled the initial matchup, how this all began between Charlotte Flair and Shayna Baszler.
This is the impact that Nia Jax brings to the equation.
And frankly, this is what power out by Brooke. Nia Jax, who spoiled the initial matchup, how this all began between Charlotte Flair and Shayna Baszler.
And this is the impact that Nia Jax brings to the equation.
And frankly, this is what everyone in the Women's Royal Rumble match is going to have to deal with. The likes of Nia Jax, Shayna Baszler, Brooke, Rose, and Charlotte Flair. Evans into the cover and a kick out. It's the opportunity of a lifetime. It begins the road to WrestleMania. You can guarantee a title opportunity on the grandest stage of them all.
And just those stakes alone speak to the importance of having mental momentum just 6 nights away from the Royal Rumble.
And let's not forget about this, Joe. The team opposite Charlotte Flair would love to get in the women's tag team title match that's happening this Sunday at the Royal Rumble event, as we learned via Charlotte Flair earlier on.
Opportunities abound at the Royal Rumble. And trust me, this is what it means to start off WrestleMania season. It's time to get on.
Big kick by Shayna Baszler, who's been staring down Charlotte Flair. Now the cover on Dana Brooke. Kick out at two. Baszler's got to be furious after the count out.
Oh, and here comes that short arm manipulation.
Oh, no, no.
Mandy Rose knows what this is all about. Tag made. Oh, to the elbow.
Nice.
To the elbow of Dana Brooke.
And I cannot stress enough how much damage that does to the wrist and elbow. And look at Nia Jax pouring on the pressure.
I mean, now Dana Brooke is in serious peril right now. I mean, you got Nia Jax bearing down on you. I'm not sure how Dana, oh my goodness, even gets out of this.
Just able to ragdoll Dana Brooke if she wants. Nia Jax in complete command. All about building momentum, building confidence, heading towards the Royal Rumble event Sunday.
No, no, no.
Nia Jax just too strong, too powerful.
Oh, what's this?
Now Dana Brooke trying to go for the sunset flip. But Nia Jax. Hard into the canvas.
Brooke reaching. Two options for the tag.
And here comes Mandy Rose to meet Lacey Evans. Oh, and a shot to Shayna Baszler. The fearless mentality that Mandy Rose has developed as of late.
I tell you, we've seen that fearless mentality from both Rose and Brooke in their dealings with Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Look at the intensity of Mandy Rose in this match.
Hey, look at that power. I mean, pulling her back to the corner. And now she's unloading.
I like this version of Mandy Rose.
Picking up ahead of Steve and the pump knee strike. Evans could be out cold. Hooked to the leg. Broken up by Baszler.
Oh, that was close, Tom.
Spear by the Queen.
Here comes Nia Jax.
Oh, and now Nia Jax levels Flair. Now focusing in on Evans, trying to drag Evans into her corner. This is smart by Nia Jax, who makes the tag.
Yes, it is.
Very smart strategy by Jax, who can dominate this match. All on her own.
Oh, now Evans picked a fight with the wrong person. Now Charlotte Flair in pursuit of Lacey Evans, running out of the ringside area.
Now Lacey Evans was no part of the Queen.
Dana Brooke is legal. Oh, shoulder first into the post. Opportunity now for Dana Brooke on Nia Jax into the cover. Shoulders down and a power out by Jax.
That was close. Dana Brooke nearly pulling off the upset.
Dana Brooke, she needs to take advantage right now.
Well, this is wise, not wasting any time. Dana Brooke,
and Nia Jax right there to slow down Brooke. Off the top rope, launching Dana Brooke.
That's how quickly Nia Jax can change your plans, no matter who you are.
And now Nia Jax all alone with Dana Brooke in the center of the ring.
Brooke's still trying to fight it off.
Oh, my God!
That was nasty, and this is gonna be worse.
Oh, and follows it up with the leg drop. Nia Jax gets the victory. And now Nia Jax all alone with Dana Brooke in the center of the ring.
Brooke's still trying to fight it off.
Oh, God!
That was nasty.
And this is going to be worse. Oh, and follows it up with the leg drop. Nia Jax gets the victory for her team.
Here are your winners, the team of Lacey Evans, Shayna Baszler, and Nia Jax.
Nia Jax just reminded us all of the one truth about the Royal Rumble match. There are no friends.
Absolutely. Nia Jax does not play well with others, but here's the thing. If Baszler and Jax bring this attitude that we saw here tonight to the Royal Rumble, they very well could be the new women's tag team champions.
Oh my God, Dana Brooke absolutely splattered into the mat, and then this, the leg drop by the Irresistible Force. One more look at this.
I mean, look at the height, this choke bomb from way up high.
Oh God.
And straight down to the mat.
Dana Brooke bouncing off of the ring.
Baszler and Jax enjoying their work.
Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler a little disappointed in how this match ultimately came.